Tomorrow I'm in work until 7 p.m. Then I've got a little bit of free time to have dinner, see the wife before going out to play football in the evening. Tuesday, I've got the daytime off and the weather looks like it's going to be good, so I'm hopefully going to get something planned for that day. But then I'm on work again in the evening and I've actually got a meeting at 4. Wednesday, I've got a full day off, so I've got to plan something for that day. Thursday, I'm in from 7 a.m. till 5 p.m. Then I've got some free time in the evening, spend with the wife, have some chilled out time, maybe get some runs in. Same for Friday morning, and then in work Friday evening. Saturday, again, I'm in work in the evening, so I've got some spare time in the day, but most of that will be taken up from sleep, from working the previous night. And then Sunday is a day off, but we're going to Ireland on the Monday. So a lot of that will be packing and planning ahead for this, for the Monday.
So that's this week. I've got a lot to do in work this week as well that I want to get completed before I go on holiday. I'm going to try my hardest to keep vlogging every day, trying to create content that's both enjoyable and engaging for you, the viewer. Sunday today, the wife and the girls have gone to Ruth's mum's house. So I'm going to meet them there, go have some lunch. But yeah, just wanted to share what the plan for this week is. Hopefully it's an entertaining one as well. Okay, so I'm going to go meet them now. So it's a beautiful day outside today. Sun is shining, park's looking lovely in the sunshine. It's a big football game today. Start of the new season for Liverpool, so hopefully catch a bit of that. Also got to go to the shop shortly, pick up some stuff for the girls. Come to Sefton Park before heading home. Lovely day. I was on her bike again. And I'm riding with her.